week, and power companies are gearing up for another storm. Georgia Power spokesman Craig Bell says the company isn't doing anything out of the ordinary to prepare for Nate, but that doesn't mean it's not being taken seriously. Professionals are monitoring Nate around the clock and ready to allocate resources as needed.